right, this isn't quite the same angle. I'm looking, you know, from down here. That's giving you a bit more of a bird's eye view. So hopefully you'll be able to see well enough. I will probably cut the sound out because I got to turn the back on. But really all I have to do is just, you know, pile it up in the middle here so it gets sucked down. And I'm going to go ahead and sandblast the bracket here, and we'll see just how long it takes. Glass beaded, actually. So you get a real idea of just how fast this thing's working. So hopefully I'll stay in the shop there, basically. I'm zoomed in a little bit to help see. So here we go. I got some loose flaps of tape in here that collect material. Well, I guess down here in the light would probably be better. Not mad at that at all. I think instead of the shop vac, I'm going to see about getting just a like a blower fan over in the corner there to just pull air through. Doesn't have to be high pressure. Just has to be something.